So we're going to start with the drawing now, and what I've decided to do just for the speed part of this is go for something a little bit more simple. And a couple of studies that I quite like here in my sketchbook, bits from the sort of ornate detail that from one of my favourite places in Venice. So I thought quite nice to put a couple of these studies just over the top of here. Very geometric, very ornate as well, but it means I'll just be able to draw a little bit quicker. Okay, so we'll make a start on those. I'm going to keep my lines nice and simple at the beginning. And I actually like just placing on a few construction lines just so I know that I've got the balance of shape and proportion right. I always think it's worthwhile really getting the balance of the composition right at these early stages. Makes all the difference much later. And you'll notice that I'm only using a really fine tip pen so that none of my initial lines are too dominant. And you'll notice I always add a little bit of light shading just as I'm going along. It just gives me a little bit better sense of understanding the shapes and the sort of balance of the image on the page, really. can start to see that lovely sense of antiquity. Even at this early stage, starting to kick in a little bit, that lovely frail quality. But I do quite like that balance of I'm quite liking the design now. The layout looks quite coherent, and you'll see that I'm building the image pretty much just into the surface texture. So in other words, when the surface moves and breaks, then I'm just stopping the drawing. I like that quality, that partial effect that kicks in. So a lot of it is down to suggestion. I mean, I'm repeating a lot of the same shapes as I'm drawing. So it's quite nice for the drawing to be strong in certain areas and then disappear in others. Okay, let's get on a little bit of darker tone now. Again, I can shade quite quickly in this point. Still keep that lovely energetic mark going. And the more I shade like this, you'll see that 3D quality just kick in a little bit more. And you'll notice as the shading kicks in a bit more, you'll start to see lots of lines moving in lots and lots of different directions, which is obviously the way that I love to draw anyway. But I do like the idea that there's a sense of realism and that 3D quality coming together. But I don't want to go too far because I actually still like some of my initial lines, my construction lines still being visible. It's just another linear aspect to the drawing that I quite like. So I don't want to conceal them. I just want them to be part of the process as well. So sometimes I leave them in, sometimes I take them out. Just switch back to the narrower tip pen. Just want to get a little bit more of the finer shading up here. Okay, so that's looking quite strong now. Quite happy with the balance of the image with that decayed surface. I'm now going to switch to my other one. I like working on the pair together, see how the two can balance out.